You know what?
Fake run on the treadmill?
No. Not this music that makes you think it's peaceful in here. What a lie.
Which class has the medicine ball? 3G?
They get to do the transformation challenge for free. What I do?
You get the satisfaction of helping a friend transform their life.
Ooh. Tomato.
Obi, do that dance you were doing in there. Go ahead. Go ahead. Do your TikTok dance. Oh my gosh. You're okay. All right. Yep. And this is why I'm over there on the bike. Like, I'm trying to focus.
It was so much better than the class, though. I promise. Like, I knew the music in the class.
Yeah.
Every time.
Every time Phil gets me to come to Obi class, I'm like, it's the animation for me.
I was like, Obi, are you doing a church class?
To be here.
He was doing a church class for a second.
Meanwhile, I'm tired. Look.
That's literally, and she's still recording me, too. That's the fun of this. She's got all this on
camera. Yep. We need the proof. Just in case.
Everybody to know. Come see Obi.
It's the last Ab Dolly day. What do you want to do? Really?
Alright. So last day of the Ab Dolly. We've appreciated you. We've loved you. You've been there for us in the good times and the bad times. It's our last day. We love you.
You know. Ooh, left my water in the car. Workout is over. We did a 3G power day. Power days are short distances. Okay. This is a bang, by the way. I shouldn't be drinking it after my workout, but I wanted some. We're gonna go to Ulta. Charlita's with me. Class was good. Today was the last day with the Ab Dolly because they're getting rid of them. So I asked if we can buy them. They didn't have an answer for me. So hopefully when they do have an answer, it's in my favor so that I can have one to put in my home gym when I finally finish it. I am melting, but we're headed to Ulta because I want to get some things and we'll talk about it, I guess. I don't know when, but I'm tired. Who do I think I am? I was playing in makeup. Wow. This takes too long. It's been hours. I needed to film as many TikToks as possible before I take this off because I want to practice every weekend on applying my makeup so that when I'm going on a trip or I don't have the time and want to spend the money on booking with someone, I can just take the extra time to do it myself. I'm proud of me. I'm proud of me today. I don't know what this clip will be a part of, but I needed proof that I practiced, okay? When it comes to applying makeup, blending and colors and undertones, I don't know that language, so I'm learning. And I've just played it safe this entire time, but I really want to look polished when I do the makeup. I don't want to look thrown together and pitchy patchy and all of that.
We go wherever that wind blows, the end all. And all of my rap foes, like they my tadpoles. Yeah. Blow it up, C4. I just had to go crack now on my depot. Yeah, that Draco, bustin' like free throws. I do not miss no shots, I got the cheat code.
have any change.
That's exactly what I was saying.
The heat would come on when I'm trying to update you. We ended up going to Target. I decided to get some skincare related things over budget. We are still over budget. If nothing else, I'm being consistent for January, and that is being over budget. Anyway, the power went out while I was out, so I have to reset all of this, which first world problems. But anyway, what I think I'm gonna do is take a before, fresh face before, and document for the next 2 weeks how I see my skin changing, if at all. Even though I was over here swiping and swiping, because I have to put the money back in the account tomorrow. But I forgot to get dish detergent or pod, which you shouldn't, the infamous they, so you shouldn't be using pods in your dishwasher. Good morning, good morning. I have no idea where Charlita is. Class starts in 2 minutes and I'm across the street.
Oh, I gotta charge this Apple remote.
I'm shaking. You're not sorry. You're the torturer of the day.
I'm not really sorry.
No, you're not. Well, congrats on the promotion.
Thank you.
Congrats on the engagement.
Thank you.
Congrats, congrats, congrats. Because I can say it in person now.
Thick and sweet me.
Huh? What? I am done.
No, I thought it was an emergency this morning because you know I don't wake up this early on Saturday. The alarm went off and I was like, oh shit, I'm late for work. Then I was like,
no, I'm late for torture.
Come on.
Late for torture.
I swear when I put this in GPS last night, it's in 28 minutes.
You know why? Because that was last night's traffic.
This morning it said 39 minutes. I was like, oh my God, I'm going to be late. So I did 90 here. I made it safely, I guess.
90 in Georgia is normal. Look at how dark my eyes are. I was filming TikToks last night, so it's probably mascara.
Oh, like,
I tried to get it off. I'm really this tall, you guys.
So, like, this workout, do I need to tell y'all? I got tricked nonstop.
I'm shaking, and it's endurance day.
What time am I going to get to breathe? Oh, you're not, because it's for real nonstop. You don't get to stop. That is...
On anything. On the floor, on the rower, on the treads, on the bike.
I rode to Europe.
I'm putting my arms down because they hurt. They validate.
Since I've been making donations to you like United Way, what? Stories you told me about him, I can see that it's night and day. Told the truth. Walking from here to my bedroom and feel like it's around the world.
And I'm still my body.
Don't look at my dirty floor. That's next on my list. Anyway, do you like your silverware basket to be on the door, or do you like it to be on the bottom of the rack? See? Come on. What do you prefer? Here or here? I don't know how long I have before my tripod decides to take a break for the day. Good evening. My hair looks... it doesn't look too bad. I mean, the curls are there. It's been a few days. I will say, dishwasher is going, things are happening. This is a view that I said I would show more of, but I haven't been. Welcome to the kitchen. I'm in the dining area. So I realized that I have so many videos being filmed around the same time that I did not close out the first only on the weekends kind of video. I have a few things to say, and I'll make it quick though. In closing, I know that in years past, for those that are more seasoned viewers, in years past, I've tried to figure out why is it that I put so much effort into these videos, like these mini little episodes of my life in Atlanta, and nobody's really watching them. I'm making them for me and my friends that are in them. And I was so stuck in the old way of doing the YouTube thing, and also forgetting the fact that I didn't start my channel on something that was trending at the time, in a way. So my channel's really old, and I started with dance videos from back in college. Then when I moved up here, I wanted to have these memories of my experience. And when my friends were going on dates and stuff, and I was like, I'm not really focused on that right now. Also, when my grandmother passed away, I wanted to occupy my mind and my time. So I picked up the camera again and I started recording any and everything related to my life in Atlanta. People were doing hair videos, transitioning from permed to natural. People were doing easy makeup routines and all of that. That's not me. That's not my thing. Hair tutorials and makeup is not something that I feel confident enough in to present to someone as if I know what I'm doing. I was so stuck in that old YouTube space that I didn't want to grasp the concept of the new way of driving traffic to your channel. So it took me 100 years, but I'm here. I just listen to my audience more. Even though people enjoy my travel vlogs and all of that, I can see that my planner-related videos are something that people really do like. Does that mean you don't like what I'm doing in Atlanta? Let me know. Maybe it's my thumbnails. It doesn't matter. Anyway, I wanted to just say that and yet again say thank you to everyone old, everyone new. And when we do get to that milestone, it's gonna be great. I wanted to just end this weekend vlog with a thank you for putting up with all this Orange Theory content that was in this video, along with me struggling with makeup. And I don't know what else this video had. Bye.